Good morning, Mr. Speaker. How are you? Long time no see. How's everything? How's the singing going, Mr. Speaker? You know, you turn Speaker's Corner into Singer's Corner. Why can't we speak to each other, Mr. Speaker?
I'd rather smile.
Ah, we can smile even whilst we are speaking, okay? When we are speaking, it doesn't mean that we cannot smile.
But you can't smile like Jesus.
Oh, right. So you are smiling like Jesus, are you?
Yes.
So can you, I want to learn something from you. You want us to smile like Jesus. Is that true? Sir, come on, you started speaking. Let's speak. Sir, how did Jesus smile? Did you come here to speak to each other or will you speak to us as well? How did Jesus smile? Can you tell us, please?
Yes.
How did Jesus smile?
Like this.
Oh, like this. Was Jesus God?
How sweet the name
no,
of
no,
was
Jesus,
Jesus
God?
In a believer's ear.
So do you smile like Jesus or do you smile like God?
It makes a wounded spirit cold and calms a troubled breast.
Are you professional singers or are you professional speakers?
Bless you. In name the rock I'm which
answer the questions.
Sir,
okay, maybe I can ask you, are they professional singers or speakers? Well, are you listening to
but
that?
Check it. Pay attention,
okay,
please.
What are they saying?
Yeshua, my shepherd,
what are they saying?
Friend, my prophet,
yes, I don't know what he's saying.
My Lord, my way, my
okay.
end.
Who is the Lord you are speaking about? Who is
Yeshua,
the Lord they are speaking
shepherd,
about?
Savior, friend,
so you don't know.
Prophet, priest, and king.
Jealous of what?
My Lord, my life, my
I'm not jealous.
Way,
I'm not a singer.
Look at you, Philip. You see, you're doing this.
Okay,
it's your turn to sing.
Okay,
you can't sing because it's miserable.
Yes.
No, because I'm a Muslim. I'm a Muslim. I'm not a singer.
The of my God and of my woman's soul.
He's a jealous man.
Okay,
I'll
speak to you.
Because
I'm jealous.
I don't want to interrupt him. He is
singing
and praising God.
So why are you
I am so. A Muslim lady is peaceful with the song.
Okay, right.
Even
right.
my brother here.
So why? He wants me to be quiet whilst he's singing. But the fellow
glory,
yes,
he's so worthy
it,
to be praised. He bought me. He bought us with his blood. If
yes.
that's not something to sing about forever, I don't know what.
Why
is.
Are you so bloodthirsty?
You're not going to start in the next
sir,
world.
Who
begin singing now?
Sir, whose blood are you speaking about?
False religion.
Okay,
cannot
okay.
sing is because they don't know
you
God.
You tell us.
The true God okay. is the living God. He's not a dead God. He doesn't give us a dead religion.
Oh, who is the true God?
Answer
us.
Yes. And to murder and hate one another.
Who is
he
the true God?
He calls us to love our enemies.
No,
this
answer.
Man keeps coming back to me like a yo-yo because he needs love. And that's why I want to bless him. Every time I see this man, I bless him in the name of this God. He doesn't even believe it.
Right, and you're fighting over nothing.
The only way that you can know God is
madam asking me, doesn't
now that is a scandal. Okay. It's a scandal because the Muslim thinks he knows Jesus and the Jehovah's Witness thinks he knows Jesus
okay.
and the Mormon thinks he knows Jesus. There's so many false
okay, you tell us who is Jesus.
And mankind is confused and he's
if,
going
if
to
you
hell
know who Jesus is, tell us about
false
Jesus.
Religion.
Did
now, this,
Jesus die?
If I ask this man, can his God-given priestly authority
did
to
Jesus
love his enemies?
Die?
He can't do it. All he can do is hate.
If no, I am asking you a question.
But my God has given me priestly authority to love my enemies.
Who is
That's
your
why
God?
This man keeps coming
who,
back. He knows I don't
God?
Hate him.
Your,
he knows
so
that I love him
us.
In the name of the crucified God.
So you're being a speaker, you're insulting us.
What a privilege and honor.
Anyway, who is your God?
God calls us to be made priests.
We say
restoring his
God.
Holy image in us.
Okay,
listen,
God.
Excuse me, I'm not here to argue.
Question.
I'm not here to answer.
The speaker's corner, I want to ask you a question.
I'm not here to answer
conscious
questions. I'm here to proclaim
God.
A God who raised me from the dead.
Amen.
I was dead in my sin.
Yes.
And he raised me from... I was dead in Father Adam's covenant.
Who raised you?
I was ruined in Father Adam's covenant. My God gave me a new covenant.
Who is your God?
He brought me to the covenant... That made in his holy blood.
Who is your
my
God?
My God said to me, unless you eat my flesh and drink my blood,
how can
no
you eat flesh?
Every day,
how can
we
you
eat his
eat
flesh?
Flesh?
And we drink his
how
blood.
How can you drink blood?
Hallelujah.
I'm not living
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Listen to the speaker. Listen, you're going
to
learn something now.
Allah,
you will learn something.
When I speak,
when
what
speak,
do you people do? You heckle me.
Amen.
When I ask questions, now you want me to be quiet.
No, I never. Okay, I never said that.
No, go over there.
I never said be quiet.
And you do your thing. Let him do his thing.
Now you don't worry.
No.
Not my boss, okay? You're not my boss. You're not my boss. Don't worry.
Tell me what you have to say.
Just be quiet.
Very good.
It's amazing. It's a beautiful day. Hey, we don't have any answers. He has the answer. He has the answer.
You just have questions.
Okay. You have questions. Look at these Christians. Look at these Christians. In front of me, behind
me. Excuse me, sir.
Will you allow him to stand up there?
Will you stand up there and tell us what you are about?
They won't allow me to stand
there.
Would you allow me to stand there, please?
Accept the name of Jesus. Let me show you how it's done. You bow the knee before Jesus. You acknowledge that you're a sinner. And he gives you life.
Who did Jesus bow down to?
Nothing to do with
the problem with this man is you can't have a father.
Down to his father.
You have
not
a father.
Jesus said, not glory over you. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the light. No man comes to the Father but by me. You haven't got the cross. You've got nothing, my friend. Jesus said, I go to the cross. He said, I go to die for you. He said, he said, him who did never sin knew no sin. But he became my sin. And what did he do? He died. And he rose again.
How can God die?
The Son of God.
How
the Son of God. And God the Father rose him up from
how can God
excuse me. Are you going to die? Are you going to die? Where are you going to go?
But God can't die.
How can am I going to die? What is death?
How can you say God died?
Paradise! Paradise! Because what Jesus did on the cross, what did the thief on the cross say? He said, remember me! Remember me! When you come into paradise! And Jesus said,
if God died, what's the difference between us
and God? Paradise! Paradise! Are you going to paradise?
Which Lord?
Are you going to paradise?
Allah knows.
Wow! Allah knows. But you don't know.
Not Jesus.
You
Jesus
don't know.
Allah knows.
You don't know.
Yeah, okay.
Do you know?
Okay.
Do you know?
Did Jesus
die? Where are you going to go?
Sir?
Where are you going to go?
Did Jesus die? Did any Christian? Did Jesus die?
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
In speaker's corner. These Christians, they are not speaking. In speaker's corner, these Christians, they are not debating. In speaker's corner, these Christians, they are just singing. Why? Because they can't answer questions. Why are they singing? Because they cannot debate.
Praise the Lord.
Allah,
praise the Lord.
How come?
Praise the Lord, let the people rejoice.
Allah, Allah.
Praise
Jesus was never God. That's how he died.
People rejoice.